Good morning, Clayton. Welcome back to News on Deck. Today is Monday, January 23rd. I'm Katie.
And I'm Favi. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Attention eSports Club members. There will be an interest meeting tomorrow, January 24th, after school in room 301. The EGF spring season begins February 12th. Both middle and high school yearbooks are available to purchase at yearbookforever.com. High schoolers, don't forget, the price for the yearbook increases after January 27th. Please see Ms. Cotilla in room 308 or Ms. Johnston in room 524 with any questions. Now to Favi with more announcements.
The Clayton JROTC is raising money to fund their military ball. They will be hosting a Krispy Kreme fundraiser, and they're selling glazed donuts for $11 a dozen and chocolate iced donuts for $12 a dozen. Donuts will be delivered on February 9th. See any JROTC cadet if you would like to order donuts. Attention all students. Remember, the school store is open from 2:15 to 2:30 every day after school. Come on down after school to purchase a variety of snacks and drinks. We've got candy, chips, Hot Pockets, and more. Do you need help with your math or English work? The high school math and ELA clinics are open to assist you with your academic needs. Clinics are open every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30 and are located in room 521 and 522. Middle school and high school students are welcome. Now back to Katie with lunch, sports, and upcoming events.
For lunch today, the cafeteria will be serving crispy chicken fingers with the veggie of the day and a fruit or milk of your choice. Remember to clean up after yourself and throw away your trash. In Clayton sports today, the high school bowling teams have home matches against Salem at 4 o'clock, and the boys high school basketball team has a home game against Freedom High Charter. JV is at 4 and varsity is at 5:30. Good luck, Clippers. That's all for News on Deck today.
Have a great day. See you guys tomorrow.